was awesome.
I'm a scat man.
The 90s were a great time for music, movies, and a new little thing called reality TV.
I'm about to buzz my head.
Today, millennials are chomping at the bit for nostalgia, and they want to see what's happened to some of their favorite characters.
Houston, we have a problem.
Did I do that?
I'm gonna kill you.
We'll be killing it on the road in my not-so-new RV as I travel to the homes of some of your favorite celebrities. And just like any good reality show, there's always a twist. It's the old fish-out-of-water surprise. If a star is afraid of heights, we go bungee jumping.
Whoa!
If they don't like clowns, we'll go to a clown convention.
Whoa!
It's been a long time since I've said that.
If they can't swim, we'll dive with sharks.
Go kill some sharks!
Whatever.
So 1995, mm-hmm. July 19th, Clueless premiered. You basically dropped an atom bomb on pop culture.
No matter what I do today, 27 years later, they still reference Clueless.
My plastic surgeon doesn't want me doing any activity where balls fly at my nose.
That is the perfect line.
I will say that is the most requested line.
Well, there goes your social life.
You had to get asked out by some cool celebrities. give me like a top three weirdest. How about that?
Jeff Goldblum. He's unusual. Unusual cat.
All right, give me another one.
Dean
Cain.
Clark Kent.
Superman. Did you sit and watch Superman with Dean Cain?
He put on the television, we sat on the couch, and we watched the show for a little bit.
Well, one thing's for sure, nobody's gonna be looking at your face.
Give me one more.
No one's ever gonna see this, right?
This must be good.
Chris Kattan. He already had a girlfriend, which I didn't know. I was in a vulnerable state. He made me laugh. Working crazy hours, you just kind of, sometimes you get into crazy situations.
I wanted to surprise you today with an epic adventure that I think you'll appreciate.
Like bowling?
We're not doing that. We are going skydiving.
Adios, amigo!
Jumping out of a plane?
Yes.
No fucking way. I am not doing that.
Three. Head back, Scorpion tail. Done. Come on, up here, one time. Boom!
I'm Elisa Donovan, Amber from Clueless, and I'm about to fucking skydive.
We are going skydiving, baby. Let's do this.